This week, the Dutch company paved announced the first flights of its prototype flying car. This unique vehicle is called the paved, or the personal air and land vehicle. And it marks the start of a new era. On the ground, the vehicle drives like a sports car. Within minutes, its rotor is unfolded and its tail is extended. Then it is ready to take off thanks to the advanced gyrocopter technology. With these successful test results, it's proven that it is not only possible to build a flying car, but also that it can be done within existing international rules for both flying and driving. Having passed this important milestone, the company is now inviting investors to join them in creating the future. The next step will be the design of the first commercial production model of the paved, and first deliveries are expected in 2014. For 100 years, people have been dreaming of a flying car, and many attempts have been made to realize this dream, but now it has truly become a reality.